We're at Whistler Mountain on the ski slopes there, and I decided I want to hit this jump. And I hit the jump, and I was going pretty fast, actually too fast. So I hit the snow and knocked the wind right out of me. But on the way, when I came down, I planted this pole, and it threw my shoulder, my left shoulder back, which tore my muscles and rotator cuff and everything, and I was in pain. The x-rays showed that that part of the rotator cuff had been damaged. I was frustrated more than anything else. It really frustrated me because I wasn't able to do the things that I always have done. So it had been 3 months since the accident. My wife and I always watch the 700 Club, and Gordon comes on with a word of knowledge and says, there's somebody there that has a shoulder injury.
There's someone, you heard the report about the shoulder being healed, and you're saying, please say left shoulder. And so your prayer's been answered. Left shoulder, be healed now. What you couldn't do before, do it now. Begin moving that shoulder and realize all that pain's gone, and God's able to restore it. He's even able to restore any kind of tear.
When he said, the Lord is healing you, and I said, I receive it in Jesus' name. And so that's when things started to happen. The next day I woke up and it was a little bit better. I could raise my arm up a little higher. I started realizing every day I was just doing things, and I noticed that I was able to lift my hands up. I'm raising my arms up, I'm praising God during worship, and I figured if I could do this and I could lift boxes and I could move things, I was healed. For God to take time to touch me and to bring healing to my shoulder is an incredible, incredible thing. He cares for us. God cares for us.